very long, you know.
Yeah.
To keep active, you know, and the weight down.
Today Friday, if you go, go die for house.
You know, guy. I think by next year is going to be very good for the world stage to fight a very good title, WWE. I think by next year is going to be in that level, in the 81 category, that is the light heavyweight.
Prepare for any motherfucking shit. Manyo is a great guy. I know what he can do. Manyo has surprised me so many times.
Today,
if you look at the age and something, so many things has happened. Manyo, he, you know, he's a great boxer.